Come in, come in, come in. Really? You do that for me? Oh, you truly are a gift from the Great Serpent. I knew he hadn't forsaken us. Oh, yes, of course. The last time I heard from Kwasim, he was headed out to the Deep Gorge refinery to assess if it could be reopened. He never came back that evening. I've been worried sick. Something within tells me you speak the truth. I feel blessed that the Great Serpent delivered you to my door. Just please be careful. That old refinery has been abandoned for years, and there's no telling what might be choosing to call the facility its home. Now, is there anything you might need for your journey? Take care of yourself.
Pray that the Great Serpent will deliver us from our hardships.
Mind your surroundings. Even the plants here can be dangerous.
Thank you.
us try not to be responsible for any industrial-sized accidents while we are here.
Thank you.
must be something in all of that you can afford to let go of. Whoever laid claim to this place seems to be long gone.
damage. Please save the crows.
Never know what could happen. To what do I owe this pleasure? Did you need me to... Come back to me soon, dearest.
Come in, come in, come in, come in. By the Great Serpent, no. Please don't tell me. Oh, no, no. My poor Kwasim, no. That stupid fool and his crusading ways. I knew it would get him into trouble, but I never thought it would get this far. How am I ever going to continue without him? He was all I had left. Yes. Yes, you're right. If nothing else, I have to move forward for Kwasim, my parents, and myself. Listen, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done. You risked your life to bring me closure. It's something I'll never forget. I can't offer you much, but I can assure you that my wares will cost you less than before. I hope that's enough. Thank you, Traveler. May the Great Serpent guide you on your path.